Start.
Hello, good morning ma'am, good morning sir, and good morning all. My student internship program at Saurabh Bharsha completed. I am very happy to that complete this student internship program. Next. That's the index. We will discuss about introduction, means the about the firm, client information, regarding all information about the client, market structure, which structure is going to provide. Equipment used for scale, main work from firm. And the last, we will learn about the internship program. Next, please. About the firm, the name of firm, Saurabh Bharsha and Company, and the establishment year 2013. And the listed company we will get at 2015. And the address, Kalikut Highway, Dholkar. Partners name, Patel Deepak Bhai. Patel Nikhil Bhai Shantilal, and the one of the most greatest partner is Patel Deepak Bhai, and second Patel Nikhil Bhai, and the help and accountant as a manager we will Avinash Bhai. Next, client information. That's like a small area, so we will refer the center of the firm, all the villages. So 71 villages around the Dholkar is covered the firm. The like Badarka, Sekri, Chaloda, etc. And the income tax return client. This year, 450 clients apply for income tax return this form. This is a very large amount for this small domestic area. And the last one is GST return. All the compulsory for the GST return. This criteria is 3. The first of quarterly, second one 6 year 2. Two types to apply GST return and one for one yearly. The amount of 3 crores upper, then the apply one time of GST. Next, please. Market structure. We will know about the all 3 types of market, domestic, national and international. National is required for country and across the country, international market. And the domestic market is required in the level of religion in the Gujarat. And our firm is only for the Ahmedabad, Rajkot, Vadodara and Jamnagar. So the domestic structure that we have. And the last, next please. Equipment, computers, laptops, etc. All the sea office. Next please. The main work I will discuss about it. The all type of requirements of document. Without this document is not apply for GST return and PAN card return. May the point of learning outcome. I am really, really happy to this ma'am. I told you the practical life and the knowledge of your study both have changed. The main of the main learning outcome for me this. And the second one, improve my communication skill for formally. How to improve your higher level authority. How to communicate? First of all, you permission, and after you start your internship. Second one is maintaining healthy relation with our firm environment. How to learn, communicate for the customer, and to apply for this firm. GST return, income tax return is the one of the main point of my internship program, and the proper management accounts practical work method. This is the last of like P&L, balance sheet, this no net, but how to prepare proper land, this is my internship.